There we go. And
hello.
Amanda's here for Vanessa's birthday, and she's not here because Vanessa's in paradise.
She's in paradise.
Yeah.
Vanessa, I'm here for your birthday present. Surprise.
Here's your present.
And we have war side ponies for you.
Yeah. So it's 80s week here at Seadorner Fitness. So if you didn't know that, that's why we look like this. Although we look like this all the time.
It's really just fun.
It's fun. And Lou, we got Lou. Okay. Anyway, we're doing legs and abs today with just the bands. You know, you always start off thinking, oh, this won't be that bad.
I never think that, actually. I always know it's going to be bad.
It's wonderful. It's good. Girls just want to have fun. All right. Anyway. Oh, wait. Come here. We got to show them who showed up today. Watch this. So you remember Steve from yesterday?
He's over here.
Oh, no. He's over there.
Hello, Jenna's husband.
That's Steve. So if you weren't on yesterday's workout, we have a new guy. That's Steve. Okay. So anyway.
Liam, guess what? The new mic came finally.
Yeah, the new mic is here.
You
the
guys
new mic.
Can hear
we don't,
me.
Oh, we don't have you leg warmers. Can hear me. Darn it, Linda. Linda, we didn't have leg warmers. This was kind of last minute. All right. Anyway, having fun. I got a great warm-up song for the birthday girl herself. So is she on?
Yes, she
is. Okay, good. I didn't see her. Okay, I'm going to let Amanda pick the first warm-up move. That's it right there. That's it. Warm up. Can you hear everything okay? Can you hear Vanessa? Oh, Vanessa. Can you hear Vanessa?
Can you hear
from
me okay?
Paradise? All right, right here.
I got to put my watch on so it counts.
You wish. She wishes Steve was chiseled like that. Steve! Good. Good. Look. Good. Let's warm it up.
Xanadu.
Now we
got Xanahu.
Xanahu?
I just kissed Vanessa off.
I know. Press up. Reach it. Both arms. Good. Good. Have you watched this movie yet?
No. I'm never going to.
Let's watch it later for Vanessa's birthday. 4, 3, squat side to side. Down and up and down. Good. Okay. So we have all kinds of formats in the workout today. Vanessa actually, hey, bananas.
Banana.
Came to see Vanessa for her birthday. Okay. Vanessa actually, requested that we did bands today so that she could do it while she's away. Keep going, so get excited. This is Vanessa's fault. Come on. What looks good? Our side ponytails?
Oh! Kevy Kev's in the house, everybody.
Hold it up. Knees up. Up.
With some sass today, huh?
Sandy's never seen Xanadu. That's okay. Keep going. Good. Good morning, Alana. Good. Sandra, Jennifer, Aisha. Now take it wider. Good. Cross. Cross. Louie's here. Repeat her knee right. Repeat her. Pull. Pull.
Your neon lights will
shine. If you're going to watch Xanadu, just fast forward through the... Just to the musical number. That's the best part. Keep going, right, Kathy Campbell?
I think I've seen that number in Vanessa's basement during happy hour.
Probably. Maybe. Good. Good. Stay with it. 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it back. Hold it. Turn. Repeater, up, up. Good. Larry, Lydia and Larry in Texas. Come on, up, up. Look at Louis staring at Amanda. Good. Up, up. Is Joyce here? Joyce, how do our mics and everything sound? Good. All right, up, up. Good, last 8 this side, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it back. Hold it. Take it to the front. We're going to go Down and up. Good.
Down and up. Down.
Good.
Now that I have a good mic, I'm going to come every day.
Is Dawn Endo on today? And how's it sound, Joyce? Joyce. Good. One more time. I really like the feeling of these leggings. And lunging side to side. Let's go. Side. Good. Good. Stay with it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Center it up and hold it down. Right heel, left heel, right heel, left heel. All right. It does look like a party in here with all these colors.
I just like moving my ponytail.
I
know.
I just like flipping my side
Come
pony.
Come on, Jim, move that ponytail.
All right, thanks, Joyce. Give me four more. 4, 3, 2. Hold it down. Take it lower. Sarah asks, can you add dumbbells to these moves? If you want to, but it's designed to not have dumbbells. Okay? Come forward, you're gonna roll up for two and down for two. Good. What's that? At your own discretion, yes. You use your, at your own risk. Okay, now all the way up for four. I don't know if Jenna is here today, but twist it out. This first segment, which is all core, came from Jenna when she visited me last time. So you're just gonna absolutely love and hate this at the same time. Just gonna let you know that. Okay, okay. So, all right, stop it here. Listen, so we're gonna do a segment of planking. If you can't plank, you're gonna go to your back and you're gonna alternate going 8 crunches side to side and then 8 reverse curls. You're gonna have to count for yourself. Okay, was that the workout, Kev? Okay, good. All right, so otherwise.
Everyone's moving their ponytails, I love it.
I know. We're gonna walk out into an inchworm and hold for 8. And from there, we're gonna add on, okay? So, you ready? And inchworm out, here we go. So take it out and hold for 8, 7, no timer yet, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, walk it back. Good, come up, come back down. That wasn't bad, right? Now you're gonna hold it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now we're gonna cross the knees to the opposite elbow for 8 and back, 7 and back. Do you remember this, Jenna? 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, one more. Take it back. Good. Up. And down. I can't take you seriously. Hold it for 8, 7 ever. 6, 5, 4, 3. Cross. Ready, slow. 8. Good. 7, 6. Good. And 5. Hi, Lou. And 4, 3, 2. All right, now listen. Down right arm, up right arm. Now left, 2, good. How many of these? 8, good, right. Good, good. Left, good. Halfway there, come on. 5, Jake must be here. And left, 6. Did I say this was arm day? Come on. And 7, woo! Come on, Sarah, one more. 8, nice, walk it back, Jenna. You're gonna be real nice and warm. Take it back out. Oh, come on, Gail, on fire. We hold for 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, cross, 8 and 7, good, and 6, good. What did Sarah say? 5, love the description. 4, keep going, 3, keep going down. 2, ready? Down and up, here it is. Down, down. Yeah, it's just booty bands. Good, other side. 2, right, Sarah. Good, good. I'm glad you read the description. 3, come on. And 4, good. You're alternating arms. And five. Whoo, Jenna, I'm sorry. Come on.
I think
and
this six. Is when Jenna stopped being my favorite.
Oh, yeah. And seven. One more. And eight. You have one more set. Now you're going to walk. Right knee into bear, left knee in, and then back. Now it's not going to be that slow. So that's one. I'll count it. So
holy
go.
Moly.
Left, right, left. Now right leads. This is three. Now left lead. This is four. Come on. Five. Good. And six. Anna is so excited that it's Vanessa's birthday. Good. Seven. One more. Eight. And drop it down like it's hot.
Anyone else was dying on that?
I was dying. I was dying.
Were you?
Yeah. How was that, guys? Good. Whoo, good. Roll it up.
Wow, great. Circle only back. 10 minutes have gone by.
All right. So we have, all right, so no bands on this. We're going to be doing 60 seconds the first move, 30 seconds for the second move, okay? So watch this. Hands are going to be behind the head. Your right leg is going to lunge. You're going to angle. You're going to lunge and either tap up or bring your knee up. That's going to go for 60 seconds. Then hands stay behind the head. We pulse for 30. Then, optional, either knee up here or touchdown lift for 30 seconds. Yeah? So left leg forward, hands behind the head. Ready? Lunge back. Now angle and up knee. Same leg. Lunge, angle, up, knee. Good. Lunge, angle.
I can't look at you.
I know. How's my hair?
Looks great.
I can't believe how cute you look. Come on.
Oh my God, we're so cute.
Hey, Kev, can you bring the beats per minute down to like 124? Good. Come on. Lunge, angle. And when you angle, you're lengthening your back. You're not rounding. Okay? Whoo! Stop looking at me, Swan. That's for Dave. Good. He knows what that is. Good.
Is he gonna do this workout?
Yeah, he has to now. Bully juice. Go on. Good, good. Ooh. Whoo. All right. Ready? Hold it down. Keep your hands behind the head. 30 seconds. Pulse. I can't go for that. Can you go for that?
Go for what?
This song, Ding Dong. Come on.
Did she just call me a Ding Dong?
You know okay. You're good friends when you call them.
Okay.
You know you.
We're hostile down
good
here
friends
today.
When you call them a Ding Dong. Okay, you ready? Hold it down. Option one, down and up. Option two, lunge. Go, 30 seconds. Options. You're my favorite, Ding Dong. Come on, next to Liam. Go.
Oh, I got to touch the floor.
You're the
okay.
Mother
oh,
Ding
hi.
Dong. Mother Ding Dong.
All right.
Come on. She's like, stop. Come on. I'm ruining the song now. Oh, holy hiney. Sarah, do you need dumbbells? If you didn't feel that, you're doing it wrong. That's good, Donna. Ding dong's better than the other D word we used on Monday. Okay, hands behind the head. We're gonna go. Other leg. Okay, you ready? 60 seconds on this one. Here we go. And it could be a knee up or a tap in. Good. Your choice. Bend, extend. Good. Come on. So that back knee goes from bent to extended. The front leg stays bent. Down. Good. Come on.
Down. Chris is just cracking herself up over here.
I am. I always do. Good. We. Good. We didn't even have mimosas this morning. Yeah, I'm kidding.
Oh,
we're not.
Man, I gotta work.
I know. Good. So do I.
Even though this is my real job. I'm getting eggs today. For my payment.
Eggs for payment. Yes. Come on. And down. Woo! Okay, hold it back. 30 seconds. Pulse. Hands behind the head. Right, Sarah. Who needs dumbbells? Good. Good. Yeah. Deep chest leg day, Natalie. I'm sorry. Good. Tilly can't go for that. Good. Oh, boy. Possible looker. Come on.
What are you looking at?
What are you looking at? And hold it down. You ready? Touch down or jump to this lunge. Or just
right,
here we go. Here, 30
this.
Seconds. Go. So, again, it could be here, here. Go.
Come on. Come on, Bully Juice. Come on.
I don't like these Hokas. I'll tell you that. I feel like my feet have no balance in them. Keep going. Pow. Push.
Woo.
I can't go for this. Holy moly. Come on. Whose idea was no weights?
Yeah, Vanessa.
Stop. Right, Jenna.
Go.
Okay. Guess what? You're putting your bands on. I'm giving you the hard one. Did you notice? So these are going to be 45 seconds. Huh. Oh. Banana cam. All right. I need water. All right. 9 moves, 45 seconds, no repeat.
Kevin's
thinking
funny.
That's my favorite.
Kevin, okay. Because of your sarcasm today, thumbs down.
What'd you talk about, Kendra? All right, so.
All right, let's work out.
Woo! Squats. Down and up. 45 seconds. Here we go. And down. Now, imagine, now if you have trouble with the form of this, keep going. Imagine that your band is your jeans, and you're pulling it up over, you're not actually pulling it up, but like pull up. So if anyone else has the getting their butt in their jeans problem, do you have that problem?
No.
Neither does Kevin. Come on, and down. Good. Keep going. Down, up. We got one to watch today. Don't let those knees sink in like this, okay? Keep tension on the band. Nice. Okay, hold it down. We're going to another 45. Lift your left heel. 90% of the weight in your right. Three pulse. One, two, three, and up. And one, two, three, and up. Good. So. Make sure the knees aren't sinking in, right? Come on. And down. Two. Three. Woo! All right, let's do it. Kendra, Teresa, Gail. Woo! Come on, Paula. Joanne from Malaysia. Loving it. Come on. And three, two, one. Down.
Vanessa's birthday is like a holiday.
It is a holiday. Good. Come on. You know, if only she took a holiday, took some time to celebrate.
Yeah,
good. It would be
today.
So nice. Good. Now hold it down. Switch sides. Ready for your 45. Three pulse. Let's go. One, two, three. You're right about that, Leslie. Come on. One, two, three. Come on. Stay with it. Come on. Good. Good. So lifting up, pressing through that left leg. Come on, Sandy. Oh. Come on. Good. And down. Two, three. Nice. So keep most of the weight into that left leg. Come on. Yeah, I got junk in the trunk, Bonnie. Come on. It runs in my family. Come on. Down. Two, three. Now, Donna, only the beginning was Jenna's routine. Only the beginning was Jenna's routine.
Are we sure we want to have Jenna back?
Yeah, I think we do want to have Jenna back. Hold it. Now, what are we doing? Okay, look at that. Fast down, slow up. Keep tension on your band. We're going to reverse that in a second. You ready? 45, here we go. Down, up, two, again. Fast down. Good. Come on. Fast down. Ah. Regina is our friend. Regina is our friend. Come on. And down. Oh. Regina helped me pick some of the songs yesterday for the rocket workout. Good. Good. Come on. Ah. Of course we want Jenna back. Come on. And down. You feel this?
Yeah, I'm not talking.
You're not talking to me?
I'm not talking anymore.
Okay, so now you're gonna go slow down and up. And if you wanna add a jump, like bouncy, go ahead. 45 seconds. It's down. Two, three, up. Otherwise, keep going. You can jump or squeeze your butt. Squeeze it. Go. Three, up. And I feel like I sounded like Donna right there. Squeeze it. Come on. Down. Two, three. Ah, yes, Sue. Who needs weights today? Nobody. Yeah. Come on, Sandra. Woo. Amy. Two, three. Michelle, come on. You can do this, Angela. Let's go, Eva. And down. Two, three. And up. Down. Two. Again, and down, woo! And stop, left leg forward, right back, okay? Make sure that knee isn't shooting forward. You're going super slow, yeah, two down, two up. Now, if you're like, oh my God, my band, okay? You can bring it in a little more narrow. Here we go, 45. Good, so you're on move six of the nine in this segment, then we go to abs again, yay.
Oh, not the same one, right?
Good. No, no. Okay. Keep going. And down. Now, you might feel your back quads. Do you feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, because, woo! Because that leg, the quads are in iso right now, holding that leg from coming in. Good. I'm sorry.
Stop looking at her butt.
He can't help it. Look at it. Forget it.
He can't help himself.
Oh, I'm sorry. Stop.
He's producing that booty. That's what he's doing.
Switch sides.
I don't know what I'm
doing. Switch sides. Ready? Here we go. And down. And up. Come on. Down. Nice. Good. Really press to that front foot. And yes, you might be, you're definitely feeling the quads in the back. Down, two, up. Yeah, Tanya.
Yo, Kevin, where's your mom?
Yes.
Ronnie, where are you?
Ronnie, Grandma Ron. Grandma Ron. Come on. Woo, what? Am I sweating?
A little bit, yeah.
We're being weird today. Good. Amanda, you bring out the weird in me.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Really?
It's you. Another song for Vanessa. Stop. Ooh, okay, you got two moves left, and Lou's here for support. Okay. Option one. Option two. Okay. I have to do the jump to this song.
Okay, guys.
Ready, 45?
Let's do it together.
Here we go. Now you can go side or out and in. Here we go. I'll be guiding you. Come on.
If you dance, it doesn't hurt as much. This is what I do in my room by myself at home.
We know. Come on.
That's why I haven't been commenting as much, because I'm dancing.
I'm quiet. I'm letting you go. She doesn't know this song.
I don't know the song. But I know it makes me want to roller skate.
Stop! All right, you got one more move. I'm sorry. Soften your knees. Tap, two, three, and switch. So it's four on each side. Stay low. Here we go. One, two, three, switch. One, two. I don't know how she and I just met like 2 years ago. What?
Oh, there it is. Get it, everyone. Yes!
It's always special when Amanda's here. Is everybody clapping? Wake up your neighbors, Vanessa. She's like, I already did. Stop. Oh, take it off. Wiggle it off if you can. All right. Woo, grab a quick drink. I'm going to get a towel because Kevin says I need one.
Kevin says he's gross.
You need a towel?
No.
What? Okay. We're coming to the floor, guys. Woo.
It's all okay, right. Ronnie. I just wanted to say hi.
Can't stay. She's Swiffering.
Okay. Let me know that Kevin's still eating a brownie.
Three moves, 45 seconds each, twice. Yeah, Kevin's eating brownies, Ronnie, just so you know. And I did give him breakfast. Okay, hands behind the head. Watch, you're gonna go side to side. Okay, so it's like a side bend. It's not pulling on your neck. Lift up, 45 seconds. Here we go. Side, side. Good. Louis' face is so darn cute right now. Good. So keep your shoulders lifted. Good. And think about it being side bend to the outside ankle, right? Sideways. Good. Keep going. Come on. I can't believe how much that hurt my quads. Come on. I was really expecting it to be more booty. Keep going. Side. Nice. Try not to hold your breath. If you want to do these slower, you can. And stop. Next move. Option one, just work on reverse curls. Okay. Option two, you're on your elbows. You're going to do knees in and then up, trying not to arch your back. So squeeze your straw, flex your feet, bring it in, 45 seconds, and then point them as you go up. Now, if you can't do this straight, you flex when you go in with your knees, and then point as you go up. If you can't do the straight leg, do all knees in. Flex as you knees in, point as you go up. Good. And it's nice and slow, trying not to arch the back. Good. Again, you could be just working on reverse curls, which absolutely are a great alternative here. Keep going. How did I get all serious just now? I'm so serious. Because I always feel like somebody's watching me. Go on. Do you like my intros to all these songs? Come on. Good. Try not to arch.
I do not like the song. Kevin, do you like the song?
And stop. All right. We got last move.
It's kind of annoying.
Hands are together behind your back. Sorry, behind your head. And what I want you to do is chop to one leg. Go all the way back. Chop outside the other leg. Okay. You ready? Here we go. Chop, back, chop. Now, keep your pelvis tilted. Press your feet into the floor, okay? Press your feet into the floor because that's gonna help keep your pelvis tilted and work through your entire abdominals. Keep going. Up, nice. Good. Now, you're not pressing your feet into the floor to the point where your hips or your butt is lifting off, just enough to keep your back straight. Keep going. Come on. Somebody's watching Amanda. His name is Lou. Come on. Woo. Stay with it. Last one. Nice. Now we're going back to the first move. Okay, so lift the shoulders up. Side to side. Here we go. Side to side. Now, if your neck bothers you, OK, Okay, you're lifting your head. Let your head sit in your fingertips and do this slowly so that one hand is always supporting the head. You will still feel it, I promise. Keep going. Sigh. Good. Nice. Keep going. Now you got the music jamming too. Yeah, Amanda, she's waking up the neighbors downstairs. Okay. Come on, keep going. Good. Set, you're almost there, come on. Side to side, and stop. Okay, you could do reverse curls or come up onto the elbows and do knees in flex, straight legs. Ready? We go, knee in and out, up, down. Good. Now, if you're watching and you're like, what is this lady talking about? Squeeze your straw. We haven't talked about it in a while, so let's talk about it. Okay? Squeezing your straw is kind of like a Kegel. Okay? It's pretty much what it is. Okay? So, you want to imagine that you're holding a straw or something with your, what do I want to call it? With your hoo-ha. Come on. And go on.
I'm just going to stay quiet over here.
She's, oh my God, ooh. Kevin. Go ahead. And stop. Lay down. Not repeating that. That's my bad. Ready? And chop. Here we go. Chop. And back. It does make sense now that you say it that way. Keep going, but I'm not saying that. Come on. That's almost worse than the D word. And good. What's that? Kevin just called me a prude. I'm being respectful to my watchers. Come on. Good.
Are there really any prudes that watch this channel?
Good point. Come on.
Janet, maybe. Janet.
We love you, Janet. And stop. Yeah.
Janet comes with a wand.
Okay. You're going to be so excited for the next move. Louie's so excited and he's coming down. It is an AMRAP. What? So what does that mean? Kevin, we do have a 6-minute timer, right? I think it's the X. I think. Look at the paper. There's a paper there. Remember the cheat sheet? Okay, so this is AMRAP. Now I'm gonna stay on a certain beat and count, but you can count for yourself. You're gonna do 10 moves of each for 6 minutes. Move one, you're gonna cross a leg over and you're gonna do 10 glute bridges. Switch, 10. If you can't do one leg glute bridges, you can do 20 here, okay? Then, yes, you're getting up. Then you're doing 10 pulse squats to 10 jump squats, all to Bananarama. And then you get back down and do it again. Don't get bored, just freaking do it,
wow.
Okay? Okay, ready? I'm having too much fun. Okay, cross your left leg over. We'll do the first round together. And then if you have to go slower or faster, just remember to keep counting 10 for yourself. Okay, so here we go for 10. 6 minute, good. 2. So lift it up. 3. Press into that foot. 4. 5. 6. Come on, good behavior. 7. 8. 9. One more. And stop. Switch legs. Here we go, right to it. 1, I love this song. 2, my second tape. 3, 4, did you own any cassettes, Amanda? 5, 6,
yeah, I did. I don't know what one, though.
8, 9, one more. 10, take it down, rock yourself up. Okay, and then we're gonna go to 10 pulses. We got a new producer. Ready? Here we go, pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Add a jump squat. Go. 10. Now, 9 could be to the toes. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down. Now, if you want to, you can start counting your own. I'm counting 10. Ready? Here we go. 10. You should see Louie in the producer chair. Good. 8, 7, 6. And you don't have to be on my count again. 5, okay? Do your own. 4. Block me out. 3, 2. Other side. Ready? Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7. Amanda had a disc man. 6, 5. Did you? 4.
Of course I did.
3.
I mean, like, my first car was a Chevy Beretta. It was like a 1995. So we had a cassette.
Oh, it had a cassette player?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Pulse. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, jump squats. Go. 10, or to the toes. 9, 8, 7. Hello, hamstring. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I can't tell if that smile was real or not. It looked a little fake. Good. Cross your left leg. Bring it down. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. I got a little sunburn on my back. 7. Did you see that?
No.
6. It hurts right now. And 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. I said sunburn, not rug burn. Ready? Here we go. And 1. There's my anti-prude comment of the day, too. Keep going. And 3. 4. 5. Come on. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Rock it up. Ho. You ready? Here we go. 1. This cassette player didn't work. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Jump squats. Here we go. 10, 9. What cassette was in your player? 7. Did you listen? 6. 5.
Did I listen to it?
4. Yeah. 3.
No, I did like a lot of like Tom Petty, even though like you can get anything in a cassette.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, because if you went to like a yard sale, you could buy them all for like a quarter.
Yeah. I went to the Q Mart to get my cassette.
Ooh, yeah. Here we go. 10. Q Mart is a flea market around here. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3. Come on, lift up. You got it. 2. 1 more. 1. Nice. Switch sides. Here we go. 10. I'm so happy we're dancing with Jason tomorrow. 8.
Are you guys dressing up?
7. I don't know. 6.
Are you having muffins?
5. Maybe. 4. 3. Oh. 2. 1 more. And 1. Stop. Oh. Come on. Good. Okay, you ready? Pulse 10. Here we go. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, jump squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down. Little Thompson twins. Here we go. 1, 2. Sorry, I know you hate this. 3. We're almost done. Finish it up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 more. 10. Nice. Switch. Here we go. 10. I'm sorry. 9. Not really. Come on. 8. Woo! 7. I like the new producer. 6. He's very cute. And 5. 4. He did. 3. 2. 1 more. 1. Nice. Come on up. We might be done. It depends on how fast you get up. Both.
Just do a bonus for
stay with me. me and stop. Oh! We didn't mess. I thought we were going to mess.
Are we done?
Let's do a bonus plank. How about a B? Give me a B! Ready? That's hard to do when your legs are sore. All right. All right, bonus plank.
I'm getting better at it.
I know you are. All right. Hands or forearms? Ready, Jenna? Come on down. Let's go 90 seconds,
oh,
Kev.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's
great
do
idea.
90.
Great idea.
You ready? It's a 9. No, yeah, it's 9. Ready? Here we go. Vanessa and Amanda's picture used to be 9, but I had to change it to G. Because you guys are my Gs.
Girls.
Because girls is players, too.
Yeah, yes. Good. Chris is obsessed with that song. Like, every time we text, like, she just has to be like, Amanda, play it, too.
I
Vanessa,
love that
play
song.
Vanessa,
play it, too. Okay, now. Okay. Let's come to a side plank. So I want you to take your right elbow under your shoulder and lift arm up. If you need to drop to your knees, totally good. Okay, you could stack your feet too. Hold.
Oh, great idea. Thumbnail.
Thumbnail. You should, okay. I'm gonna post all the thumbnails from this morning. We had a little photo session before class, which there's a lot of Amanda sticking her butt in my face. I'm not.
Well, I do that to literally everyone that's watching this. So.
All right, ready? Switch sides. Go right to it. Go right to it. You got it.
Good. Guys, stop looking at my butt.
Stop looking at Amanda's butt, everybody. We know it's cute. Good. Hold your plank. Come on.
Squeeze your butt.
Stay with me. You got it. Kevin, time, what time, Kev? 2 and 1. Nice, drop it like it's hot, bring it back. Woo! Woo!
Oh, fun.
Trudy, getting money all around the world because girls is players too.
Yeah.
All right, let's come to your belly for a second. Put your head on your forearm, grab your left ankle and hold. Press your hip into the floor. Hold it. Thanks, Jennifer.
I love this.
I'm just looking at the comments. This is like so 80s. And take a down switch leg.
We have Nastia back at noon.
Nastia.
Warriors, if that was,
you know, if the planets aligned, I would have gotten Amanda to stay, but she has to go to work.
We're lucky she got here today. We're very lucky to have Amanda always. Okay, release.
Come back up. What did I miss?
More fun anyway.
Oh. Look. Reach over. Go away. Give him Steve. That's N. Hit the N button. So this is Steve, once again, if you missed it at the beginning. We spoke about him yesterday in the 80s rock workout. That Steve is in, like, what do you call that? Like, the riff of every... They're like, come on, Steve! Def Leppard, Trickster. Somebody else says it, too. But that's our Steve. It was hard to find a good picture of a guy with a guitar, believe it or not. Good. And take it off. It wasn't copyrighted. I don't know, but Tanya says it all the time. Hello,
K,
Elena.
It's K. Like, hey, yay.
I guess.
Tanya,
are you in Brazil? I forget. I think she's in Brazil. Good. Listen, come up. Let's get a quick hip stretch. Crossover. So that's what I want today in the comments afterwards. Not now. Not now. N is for nice. That's what the N button is. Nice. Okay. So in the comments after, let me know what your first cassette, CD, 8-track, or album was. Vinyl's okay too. Vinyl's where it's at. after weights. Good, release. Good, and switch. Something's wrong with me. Brazil, I thought so. Oh, okay. So, bom dia. Kevin wants to know what the K's mean. I don't know if that's a, is that like, okay, okay. What's... Stop. Kevin can never have a mic. Good. Extend the legs.
Like, you guys blame me. It's these two. It's these two. I said nothing bad today.
Up. And fold. I lied. Just one more. Thank you. Good.
Don't worry. Nastia's innocence will balance this channel out.
Yes, Nastia's innocence will balance the channel out. So once again, guys, don't forget to leave a comment after. That's super helpful to my channel. All right, I want to throw out some love to Jennifer M, Sarah W, my newest monthly supporters, Cindy W, Michelle M, and Marie S. You guys rock. Thank you so much for your support. I'm so grateful. I will be back at noon. Woo, for Steph.
Happy birthday, bestie.
Happy birthday, Vanessa. Bye-bye.